Hi, I'm meteorologist Josh Judge here in the Weather Center, and I am coming to you behind the scenes to show you a little bit about how we do the weather with our weather computers. Look behind the weather pod. There's wires, there's computers, not quite as glamorous and glitzy as what you see on TV. Here's a look at the satellite and radar loop, and we have different scenes all set up in here. If I click on that or advance with the space bar or with our clicker here, we can make it move between these different shots. So we have so many different shots we can pick from, and all of these shots that we show on TV we make ourselves. The 7-day forecast is something that we handcraft a couple of times per day based on what the latest computer data is showing us. Let's change that 53 to, oh, how about 90? Very hot day on the way here. So that's how we do the 7-day forecast and all the graphics here. It's all made by hand, and we custom create exactly what we want to show.